extremely excited. More excited than nervous.
That nervous excitement fills the air as the class of 2019 fills the Paradise High School football field.
I'm gonna actually be graduating. I'm so excited. Like, I've been waiting for this for 4 years now.
Every test, every homework assignment has led up to this moment. But for the class of 2019,
I thought I would never get here tonight, to be honest.
Tonight is a moment some thought they'd never get to see.
It means absolutely everything to me because when it happened, like the fire, I was like so nervous that wasn't gonna happen. I was even nervous that Paradise wasn't gonna exist.
When the campfire tore through Paradise, it destroyed nearly 14,000 homes. Of Paradise High School's 980 students, about 900 lost theirs.
I lost my home and like, everything. I wasn't able to grab anything out of my house.
While the high school wasn't damaged, classes were forced to be held in Chico. But on graduation night, the seniors returned to their high school with friends who have become family.
To know that Paradise still exists and we're still a family and we're still strong and we're graduating on our home field, it just means the world to me and it's indescribable.
It's important to me that we go out as one big family and have one last big event.
Like everybody got together and we all made memories that we'll never forget.
Their graduation caps tell their stories.
There is a bunch of pine trees because, you know, Paradise pine trees.
Stories of who they are and who they've become.
I want to like tear up a little bit just because everyone is happy and I'm just happy tears and like so amazing.
While it's tough to leave.
I don't want to leave. There's so much here.
The class of 2019, the class that survived the campfire, is ready to face the world.
My class and the whole school came out stronger than ever.
Yeah, Paradise strong.